guys, today I will be introducing you this plant, Odonta Dania macrantha from the family of Poinsettiaceae. As you can see, this plant here is a climber and it's a bit too high for me to reach properly, really. So I'll try my best, ignore the white flowers. Okay, they are not the plant. Okay, the climber we are looking at will be those orange-yellow colored ones. So zooming in, okay, we can see that the flowers have a funnel form corolla, and these flowers are actually fragrant. This plant tend to flower through the dry season and in the early rainy season. Okay, so moving on to the leaves, so I search for a lower branch. Okay, a characteristic of this plant from the family of Poinsettiaceae is has the milky sap. Okay, so the leaves, as you can see, is a simple leaf, and they have quite a huge leaf blade. I cannot reach the leaves here to show you, sadly. I'm on my tiptoes trying to reach this high. Seriously, this is really hard. Okay, so this plant is a climber. So in the overall, ta-da!